Carefully run the fruit over the edge so it completely removes the peel, like this. I'll show you again with the other half.